Hi, I'm Jordan Bersinos, leader of the load forecasting and research departments here at Idaho Power. And I'm here today to talk to you about summertime temps. Electricity usage for residential customers, such as myself, are highly dependent on what the outside temperature is in the summertime. So how does a utility typically keep track of when cooling is needed? Well, a utility, such as Idaho Power, use what's called a cooling degree day, or a CDD. It was found that when the average daily temperature is 65 degrees and above, that's when cooling is needed. On a typical July day, where the high temperature is 95 and the low is 65, you have an average daily temperature of 80 degrees, or CDD of 15, 80 minus 65. A CDD of 15 means that to keep your house cool, your AC will run longer than it would if it were only 65 degrees out, and that requires more electricity. Estimating the CDD, or how much electricity will take our customers to cool their homes in hot summer months, is incredibly helpful in setting planning expectations for both the customer and the utility. CDDs also help identify how much hotter each summer month is compared to years before. And as you may know, July of 2017 has been a lot warmer than average. The amount of cooling that we need for over all of the summer months today is about 30% greater than it was even back in 1990. And that's a big impact to our summer electrical use and therefore our bills. But the good news is we're all individual customers and there's lots that we can do to help reduce the impact. So be sure to check out idahopower.com/save for more information.